Igor, obviously very disappointing that they get the equalizer in the extra time. How was it on the field to watch that goal?
Was very bad. We started very badly actually, and we fighted our way back into the game, scored the 1-1 and scored the 2-1, and then at the end we gave it away. So yeah, very disappointing.
How do you see if we you look away from that goal in the extra time? How did you see the performance tonight of the team?
It was yeah, of course the first 15-20 minutes weren't good. But then, like I said, we fought our way back, and yeah, we played quite good actually. Okay, maybe could have scored one or two goals more, but in the end, we performed quite good at home. We created a lot of chances, but then yeah, we have to finish it.
You got your a goal yourself, and the crowd was very happy with you when you left the pitch. How did you see your own performance tonight?
Try to do my best for the team and work as hard as possible. And yeah, it's nice to score a goal, but for the moment, I'm very disappointed, actually.
Programmet præsenteres af Unibet, sportsbetting på mobilen.